telling you, gotta get some.
A warm welcome. The stage is set. The playing conditions are perfect here at the Estadio Presidente Perón. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you with the final group stage game just moments away. It's Barcelona and they take on River Plate.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
He's in here. Can he find the net? Oh, he's missed the chance to open the scoring.
Well, that would have been a great start to the game, but that's a bad miss.
Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Clément Longley plays alongside Piqué in the middle of the defence. And leading the line today is the hard-to-defend-against Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Space and time for the cross. Oh, surely! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. That's a routine take. Dangerous looking through ball. Now the shot coming in, not the greatest technique and not troubling the keeper. Well, very few would argue the point that Memphis Depay can be a real game changer. What are you looking forward to seeing from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
He takes on the shot, and a really good diving stop. Now sending it in, and the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Aubameyang. Now with De Jong. An encouraging move from Barca. Sergio Busquets. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Aubameyang. And very deftly cut out. Carrascal. Running with the ball confidently. Good looking cross. Now the keeper grabs it. Pedri. An effective challenge. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Useful looking ball. And nothing positive. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. there to intervene. Disappointing pass. Pedri. Well, possession ceded. And Aubameyang in control of the ball in that advanced position. Depay. Well, just a whisker wide of the post. Not a bad effort at all. Matias Suarez. Showing a lot of guile there. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Crossing possibilities. How can he find someone at the far post? And running through to the keeper. Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. Well, an important piece of transfer business carried out, and happy to be able to pass the news along to you. Luke Shaw has completed his move to Napoli.
Yeah, that price I think is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
Well, as you can see, Barcelona have had most of the ball. But unless they start passing it with more penetration, they'll struggle to win this game, which will be a major disappointment.
Couldn't keep it. Milton Casco. And possibilities here. And the cross blocked by Piqué. And a goal kick is the outcome. Memphis well below his influential best.
Well, the service to him hasn't been good, but he hasn't exactly been busting a gut to find space, has he? He needs to work much harder to affect the game and start testing this goalkeeper.
And foiled only by the crossbar. Routine, really. Well, being pressed here. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. And a strong tackle. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, the first... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Depay. And now with Aubameyang. De Jong. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Well, the verdict as regards Memphis Depay in the first half. Can do better, Stuart.
Well, he struggled to have any real impact on the game. I think if they are to kick on in the second half, it's key that he sees a bit more of the ball. And hopefully with that, he can start to put that back line under a bit more pressure.
The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. And the substitution will occur now. Pedri. The inside route looking proper and tipping it over the crossbar. Barcelona in the quest to take the lead might be helped out by this corner. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there and they deal with the threat this time. Making sure it didn't get past him.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
And now passing it through. Couldn't grab hold of it. And a time for calm on the ball. So a throw in here. He has time to play it over. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Promising move from Barcelona. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Corner kick played in. Delivering it into the box. Well, sometimes they come off for you. Sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there. And as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Substitution time it is here. Suarez. Well, high and more than a bit helpful. Pedri. Couldn't keep it. Enzo Perez had a chance to whip it in here. An offside by the merest of margins. And they will make the change now. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Depay. And snuffing out the danger. And a poor ball. Able to skip past his man. And Aubameyang making the move with the ball at his feet. What's he going to do next? Could take the lead. Oh, in it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Nicolas de la Cruz. And the cross is very much on. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Well, not the best clearance. Danger averted for now. Ferran Torres. Long way out this. Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal, but it means everything is still up for grabs here.
Aubameyang using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. The pass could do damage. In position here to protect the ball. The delivery. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. So a personnel change then. He's driven in the corner. Well, not cleared away completely. They're making high pressing work for them here. Five minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. An encouraging move from Barca. This could finish it, and denied by the post. And he clears the danger.
Well, for a second, I thought that was going to seal it. Still enough time for an equaliser here, though.
Suarez. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too much. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Delivering it. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Ferran Torres. This might have potential. And quite simply, wide of the target. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Yeah, good performance and a really... I don't know me about myself, but to see the